doing a little haul. I got this package from Amazon just to do it. So I'm gonna open it soon. I like I'm actually doing something. Feel me? Little purse. It's cute, huh? I got it from Runway. Y'all like it or whatever. You need a purse because you want something awesome. You know, I'm not extra. Extendable nail tips. I actually have some, but I use all like the thumb sizes on my finger hand, so some more because I use these. When you do long nails, people like long nails. Oh, let me look at these because the reviews were saying I got some clear, but some shorter clear. Y'all, you don't understand. These is nice. These is nice. And they're flat. I was looking for a flat nail tip. Look at that. Look at that. Look. See how flat that bitch is? Oh my god. You don't understand. I didn't know they was going to be this nice. And I was hoping it would. I wanted it to come in a thing. But it's alright. I be wanting mine in a box. Damn, these are nice. I got these mostly for my when I'm doing either nails just that long, like stiletto, or but when I do a coffin, I always get stiletto tips. Like little trick I be doing, I get stiletto tips, and then you know, cause the most popular fix is like stiletto coffin, ballerina, and when you cut a stiletto, you know, automatically makes a coffin shape. So I have got these, and then makes the nail more nail tips. This is awesome. Okay, I guess, you know, I'm gonna put this down here and just grab it as I go. Oh my god, look, this is the McCart Jelly Polish. It's my first time ordering from McCart, dead ass. Oh my god. It's the jelly polish kit. I've been wanting these for a minute. I got green, orange, pink, purple, a light blue, and then a darker blue. Oh my god. You don't understand. Oh shit. I've been wanting that for so long. Yes, and this is, I ain't gonna say it. I know what it is, but I don't want to spoil it. Oh, I thought they gave me an extra one. Oh my god. Hey, some nail chrome. I really wanted to try some out. This is the laser chrome. I feel so special. I did get that. Alright. Oh, let me before I open it. This is, you can't see it. I don't know why it's thin. This is Beatles. It's by Beatles. This is their like nail art kit. I got it because it came with stones and just, you know, different nail art foils and stuff that I didn't want to use. And I don't have any stones like these, like the, you know, irregular shaped stones. So pretty.
it even comes like a little butterfly. Ooh, I never used butterflies. And you get like different, you know, the paper wheels. Look at this. Oh my gosh.
You know, just so you can play around.
Foil.
I don't have foil. Silver.
And then, oh.
A storm kicker.
And just like these different brushes.
Look at these.
Oh my god. Fur nail art. Fur nail art.
This is a gel polish kit. I do have a UV lamp and all that kind of shit, so that's why I'm trying to get this in. Oh my god. Look, this application guide.
And this is by Beatles.
Oh my god. Look how small they are. And it came with a matte top coat, a gel top coat, and a base coat, and the entire polish. I don't know which ones are which. Okay, they have like little stickers. Alright, well, I'm not going to show all of them because you get it. Like, it comes with, you know, 20 different things. The total for all this was
like 100 and something.
On the go. Oh, waist trainer, waist trainer, waist trainer. What's up? See my little waist trainer? Also from Walmart, you know, nothing too extra. But I'm gonna go. So I have to do all my shit. So I'm gonna put it away and organize and do all that other shit. But yeah, so bye, bitches. Bye, hoes. What's green and pretty? Bye. On the go. Oh, waist trainer, waist trainer, waist trainer. What's up? See my little waist trainer? Also from Walmart, you know, nothing too extra. But I'm gonna go. So I have to do all my shit. So I'm gonna put it away and organize it and do all that shit. But yeah, so bye, bitches. Bye, hoes. What's green and pretty? Bye.